Monday morning runs to Sunday night screaming, slow me down before the new year dies. It won't take much to kill a loving smile, and every mother with a baby crying in her arms. Give me help, give me strength, give a soul a night of fearless sleep. God, high hopes. Situation that you don't really see any kind of obvious way to get out of this shit. But even still, not at 2 o'clock, not at 3 o'clock, not about 4 o'clock, but somewhere around 5:30 the sun starts to rise and you think, maybe I've got a chance, maybe I've got somewhere to take somewhere. Maybe I can go down a certain path that will bring me to some kind of redemption. Maybe I can tell my kids that I want to get them what they want for their birthday. Maybe I can pay the bills that keep piling up and keep piling up and keep piling up and keep piling up and keep piling up. Maybe if I don't watch YouTube and I don't see all the shit that's going down on the news, maybe if I don't worry about being blown up tomorrow, maybe I don't worry about the goddamn fucking plague, maybe I don't worry about the fact that my marriage is going to shit, maybe I don't worry about the fact that the tax man is coming down, maybe I don't worry about anything like that. You know why? Got high hopes. Got high hopes. Got high hopes. Not big ones. People get confused because they think that blues has to do with a chord progression or a style of music. Blues is all about angst.